The former suburban Minneapolis police officer charged in the death of Daunte Wright is expected in court. Kim Potter has a pretrial hearing in Hennepin County. Officials will go over evidence and determine if there is probable cause for her case to move forward. Potter's former police chief says he thinks Potter meant to use her taser instead of her gun when she shot and killed 20-year-old Daunte Wright during a traffic stop in April.